Hey, good evening, guys. I am Metaphysical Mike from MetaphysicalMike1111.com on this incredible community world about expansion on the mind, body, soul, taking you to a whole new level of joy, peace, happiness, and manifesting your dreams into existence, your ideas, your visions, into a tangible reality that you can hold it with your heart, smell it like coffee or tea on the beach, and feel every single core of your divine original being. Tonight's topic, we're going to be diving deep into everything you should know about Affirmations 101 and scripting. Because during most of our lives, we keep focusing on lack. We keep focusing on scarcity. If you keep telling the universe, I want this, I need it, that's resistance. And what do the laws of the universe say? Whatever you resist, simply persist. So, affirmations are fantastic. The first thing you're going to need to know is that affirmations are wonderful, but they only truly work if you believe it at a core level. What do I mean by a core level? I mean that 95% of our life is subconscious. It's below consciousness. We're not aware of it. 5%, we're conscious of the time. Can you imagine that? In 75,000 thoughts we have on a daily basis, psychologists are now telling us, plus, over 70% of them are negative and redundant, and they're softening beliefs and the fear and the mind sometimes. The maestro, you can't turn it off. You're trying to, you know, tune it down a little bit, but sometimes you got to go and listen to your intuition. So when you are using affirmations, the number one thing you want to know is you want to use it in the present moment. And I recommend everyone buys, or, you know, you can get your own journal right here. And this is going to change your whole entire life. I'm telling you this. What you're going to do is you're going to grab a pen or a pencil. We're going to do a few things tonight. First of all, you want to use the present moment and you want to use verbs. So you want to say, I'm so happy and grateful now that I manifested $10,000 with ease. You could use words like easily or naturally or normal. Say, dear universe, it is so natural for me to make $10,000 a month. Dear universe, my relationship with others is getting stronger every day. Every day in every way, I am growing closer with my parents. Every day in every way, people appreciate my time, my energy. You want to write exactly what you want in the present moment. So let me give an example. You could say, these are a few examples. My intuition is only growing from here. My mind is tapped into abundance. I have a powerful spirit. I am connected to my higher self. I am surrounded by my angels. When you are writing these words, you are priming the mind because it's subconscious. 95% of our life is run by the subconscious mind, which means if you put an image on the screen of your mind, whatever that image is, it's going to imprint into the subconscious. And what happens is when you have this thought, let's say you visualize you're going to the bank and you're depositing a $10,000 check where the bank teller hands you a receipt and it says $10,000 or 10 grand. That is activating biochemical reaction in the mind and the brain, and this is then sent throughout the whole entire central nervous system. Once these neurotransmitters pick up these chemical reactions, then go to the central nervous system, then your whole entire body physiologically starts to respond to that reality. So if you keep focusing on that energy of, oh yeah, something amazing's coming my way today, you're going to start to see it show up. Why is this going to happen? This is not a normal thing. This is not an average day, you know, normal thing saying, oh, you're writing affirmations, because it's backed up by quantum physicists and as well as psychologists. If you think of the old model of the world, Isaac Newton thought the world was solid. That's what his model was. And Reynolds Gartez. They once thought a long time ago in the 1800s that the world was purely solid. That this phone, it's just solid. But then Albert Einstein came along and he said E equals MC squared. In simple terms, particles and matter, the particle and the wave are the same thing. There's no separation. Under a powerful enough microscope, these flashcards, this pen, your computer, your spouse is nothing more than molecules moving at the speed of light. Everything what perceives, it looks solid, but 99.9 is empty space. How's that possible? It's an oscillation of atoms that is moving so frequently. Everything vibrates. So when you're telling the universe, when you're directing the force of the universe and saying, this is what I intend, this is what I want to manifest, you're going to start to see it show up into your life. Your whole entire reality will never be the same once you realize that you are the co-creator. Every experience in your life that you've manifested all came once as a thought. Now, when we're really young, when we're born and we're about till about 9, 10, 11 years old, our brain is in a brainwave state known as theta wave brain state. Theta waves basically are a deep hypnosis, if you will. So if you were younger and your parents were fighting over bills, you know, you were 4 or 5 years old, your brain was absorbing all that like a massive sponge, soaking in all that information. So you weren't conscious. It's a deep state of hypnosis. It's kind of like, you know, you have hypnotherapy. Or, you know, QHTT, you know, quantum healing techniques, you know, where you're under a deep state of consciousness where your higher self starts to talk about this to the surface. Dolores Cannon, who passed away quite a few years ago, God bless her soul, she was amazing. She did this with thousands and thousands of people and transcripted it into different books. And every single thing you have to understand is that it all starts with a thought. Everything is energy. What you're putting out into the universe is what you're going to start manifesting. So if you keep focusing on, oh, I'm in debt, or I don't care if you say I'm a little in debt or I'm a lot in debt, whatever it is, the universe has ears. It's going to hear you. It's going to hear you crystal clear. That pitch, you want to start telling the universe exactly what you want to manifest into your physical reality. And some people say it's not going to work. Well, whatever you believe to be true is going to become your dominant reality. When you start to see your dominant thoughts align with your dominant reality, this is known in simple terms as synchronicity. It's this divine flow. You ever notice everything just works out and some you just let go and things start to manifest? You start to think about things. They show up on billboards. They show up in music. You turn on the radio, you dial in, and you hear a song that you're thinking of, something, it matches your vibration. That's because like a radio antenna. It matches to that vibration. You're putting FM radio 101.03, or you're putting on 98.1 WOGL. That's what you're tuning into. When you're tuning into this vibration and you fully feel in control and you truly feel that you're connected to source, things will start to manifest, and this is what you're doing. You are literally hypnotizing your brain. It's called hypnotic writing. So when you're writing all these affirmations on a journal, you're going to write it again and again and again. 5 or 10 times, I recommend, every single day. Then your whole entire life is going to start to change. Once you change your inner world, your whole entire outer world changes. This is a fact. Because if look at the observer effect, you look at an atom, which is, you know, the building block of life. It's subatomic. It's subatomic. It's just energy. It's pure energy moving so fast. Then you look at the electron, then the observer effect. You had these people and these physicists who looked at it and they saw that it was electrons. The electrons started to move from one place to the other. The particle and the wave, it's all one. There's no separation. You look at an electron, it changes. You look at certain things in your life that are just once gray matter, that develops and creates and establishes into this consciousness is intention. Intention is the reason you're alive right now. The reason right now your heart is beating is based on intention. The reason why we have different planets in orbit and the sun is a certain amount of distance away from the earth so we don't get burned and we're not too cold, we don't freeze to death, are going to an ice age is because it's all of intention. The reason why you are alive is intention. The reason why your brain is doing millions of different functions right now is all based on pure intention. When you tell the universe, I am abundant, I am worthy, I am powerful, you got to start to believe it and visualize and emotionalize. And never God ever talked about this. Before you go to bed, start to really visualize again and again the outcome scene of what you want to manifest and really feel that energy flow throughout your whole entire body, and then your whole entire life is going to change. Once you change your inner world, your experiences, people start to change because that energy starts to pulse outward and has a ripple effect outward into the universe, into the collective, and your whole entire life will change. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I really hope you enjoyed this topic. Please comment down below, what was your favorite part of the video? What stuck out with you most? Tell me, what would you love to manifest moving forward? What are your dreams? What are your desires? What is your favorite technique? Do you have any? I would love to hear some synchronistic experiences that you've manifested. If you have any affirmations that you wrote down and they manifested, please share. We would love to hear. By the way, in the description box, I'm going to have my website. It's metaphysicalmike1111.com. Make sure you guys are following me on Instagram. It's metaphysicalmike1111. If you guys want any more information on any of my services, I have 20 guided meditations to clear anxiety, depression, insomnia, raise the frequency, the clear old wounds of past life trauma. It's all in the description box above. You go to my website, metaphysicalmike1111.com. Starting in May, I'm going to be offering one-on-one energy healing coaching, relationship coaching, spiritual coaching, manifestation coaching. I'm going to be infusing affirmations, energy healing into a lot of different affirmations. I'm going to start making vision boards for people, and we're really going to start to build and expand this incredible community. Thank you for all your love, all your support. Make sure to share this with a friend, family member. Have a fantastic evening. You co-created this. Peace.